straight, stand up.
Stand up, yeah.
No habitat.
Well, first time kami nagpunta dito, summertime. This is our second time here. Yung last time, winter. Daming tao. Yeah, we can walk on the side here, right? Tinilakada natin. Here, water. They're not tied, eh? On this thingy? Aren't they supposed to be tied? On the foot?
Yeah. Hmm? I think she might be.
How much are those? Those things? You know?
Oh yeah, it's cold!
It's cold! Oh, there's the kayakers! Even little kid. Ooh, try it. Try it. Boom. Elora would like that, I think. I think so. Look at this small fish. Yeah. Try to stand up.
Stand up.
Trying to stand up. Oh, kayaker too.
Yeah.
Yeah, kaya.
Yeah. Cause it looks so fun. Yeah. It's like choppy. Yeah.
Well, there's another one.
Inflatable kaya.
See? So what? That is tied up.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's safer that way. Look at him go. Whoa! Almost wipe out. That's a big one, eh?
Yeah, like your paddle boards are different.
That's more crappy.
Yeah, that would be fun. It's like fun. Because there's a bunch of places you could just get off to.
Okay.
So it's not.
Hindi. Ang nagsipiknik ko. May piknik. Yeah, it's Sunday. And one more week, it's school. Yeah. Ooh. Shades here. Nice to walk in here.
Take a lower
Kadami Tal. Oh, I knew it. It's Filipinos. He said Pilana. Where are we going for lunch? Same place?
A plus sushi.
A plus sushi, hello.
Unless you want to go somewhere else.
Oh, we have to eat at least $50 each. Pay up sushi.
There it is. It's our second time here with Kirk and our third time. It's really worth it, eh?
Yeah. There's a birthday party going on over there. Another Filipino, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Two birthday parties?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You'll be full. It's just 11:30. Opens at 11:00.